with the aim to catch manipulators. SEBI has started scanning matrimonial websites to look for profiles of suspected persons to find links with family members in front-running cases. It has checked the profile of a trader, Webhav Dada, who was barred for front-running in funds of Fidelity Group, and had used the alias Avi. SEBI also barred two other people. Subscribe to the channel for more news.